I don't know how the industry has maintained this position of a suitability standard this long. I think it undermines the credibility of the industry. And I agree with you. It does put you at a conflict of interest when you are there to give the client advice and you're trying to recommend something that's going to pay you better.